I'll finish up with this song now. Back in 1963, I found myself down in the East Clare in the village of Tulla. Okay, thank you. We all realise you're from the Banner, and there's a woman here, she's from Clare. Anyway. A young man called Michael Considine left East Clare 2 years after the famine. He emigrated to California, and being out there a long, long way from home, he wrote this song and sent it back to his parents shortly before he died in a mining disaster in California. So this is Michael Considine's wonderful song. Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, my mind being bent on rambling to Ireland's island of life, I stepped on board of a villain and a fun-not went away, and I shortly came to anchor at the cross of Spancil Hill. And delighted by the novelty and enchanted by the sea, where in my early boyhood so often I had been, I thought I heard a murmur, and I think that I hear it still. It's Dan Clintel's stream of water that flows down Spancil Hill to amuse a passing fancy. I lay down on the ground where all my school companions they shortly gandered round. When we were home returning, oh, we danced with right goodwill to Martin Milan's music at the cross of Spancil Hill. It been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters in crowds assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold, all they came to sport and to kill. There were curious combinations at the fair of Spancil Hill. Then I went to see me old neighbours to hear what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, and the young ones turned and grey. I met with the tailor Quigley, he's as brave as ever still. Sure he used to mend my breeches when they lived in Spancil Hill. Then I paid a flying visit to my first and only love. She is white as any lily, ah, she's gentle as a dove. She threw her arms all around me, said, Johnny, I love you still. Oh, she's Mac, the ranger's done, and the pride of Spancil Hill. I dreamt I stooped and kissed her as in the days of yore. She said, Johnny, you're only joking, as many's the time before. And the cock crew in the morning, and he crowed what loud and shrill, and I woke in California, many miles from Spancil.
Thank you.